a drive belt for heavy machinery. These old workbenches don't look like they've been used for a long time. Safer to turn off the track generator before trying any maintenance. Shut tight. I can't press the button. It's enclosed behind a glass panel. Budge. This old machinist for monitoring pressure levels. I can't open this wall of shabby-looking machinery. Must be for controlling pressure. The lock is rusted with age. I won't be able to open it. It's a valve for releasing pressure. Doors bolted shut. Turning that pressure release valve seems to have rerouted the steam. His body's been burned to a crisp. Can't be certain, but that looks like the remains of Agent Nelson. it won't open. It won't budge. For a gold refinery, the levels of raw ore seem very low. Large wooden containers for holding raw ore. Most of them are empty. It doesn't look as if this machinery has been used in some time.
You will find us in your dreams. Come back to us.
Stop right there, Marsh.
Goodbye, Mr. Walters.
It controls the conveyor belt that transports ore down to the grinder. I don't need to use it.
Whoa!
It's locked. Aha! This must be the main generator for the elevator. This should get the elevator running again. A few scattered forms lie on the table, but nothing important. Looks like a secretary's desk. This must be the Marsh family office. Oh, it's a letter from Sebastian Marsh.
Cut him down!
It won't budge.
Let him through! In the name of the Order, protect the Refinery! What's that?
The lockers are empty. The lockers are empty. Won't budge.
Jack, I'm up here. Do something for Christ's sake.
Shut it, Hoover. As for you, Mr. Walters, we've just about had enough of your meddling in Innsmouth affairs.
It was my pleasure to inconvenience you, Marsh.
After you've watched your copper friend here die, I'm coming after you!
Shoot him! Shoot the screwy bastard! Hurry up, Jack!
Oh, thanks for that.
Quickly, bomber. Jack! No time like the present! Hurry up, Jack! Quickly, Jack! No time like the present! We're on a time limit here!
You have my fullest gratitude, Walters. You'd make a first-rate agent.
Too bad you got that stinking attitude.
A lousy night of torture can really grate on a man's mood.
If your aim was as sharp as your wit, then Marsh wouldn't have gotten away.
Your orders were to take him alive, not blow his brains out.
That was before the crazy psychopath tried to kill me. Besides, he left his briefcase by the controls. There's probably enough evidence in there to sanction a full-scale raid. So I couldn't care less if you bring him back in small boxes. Just get the bastard.
I've already done that. Hoover's rescued. Damn it. Marsh must have locked it behind him. Budge. It won't open.
Wake up, Mr. Walters! You fool! You've got no idea what to the deal it was for. And what through the witness to the power of the Order of Dagon? I am Dagon! I am Hadra! Jack, you're not looking so good. Don't worry, it'll all be over soon.
I'm gonna kill you, you creepy bastard.
Yes, yes, of course you are. But let us wait till after me.
This one, it won't budge. I gotta get moving. Nothing of interest. It doesn't look as if this machinery has been used in some time. Nothing of interest here. This must activate the vat pump. I don't see that improving its mood. budge. Ah, a spare. Can't see anything of use. Machinery must have overloaded and blown the fuse. Powerful. That should fix the problem. Perhaps a touch more stimulation is needed. It's locked. It won't open. It won't budge. The door's bolted shut. That. It's locked. Budge. Nope, nothing important here. It's locked. I gotta get out of here now.
Mr. Walters, I see you made it at last. Seems Marsh managed to give you the slip. Fortunately, we had him picked up as he tried to flee.
The Order of Dagon will make you pay for this, Hoover. I am Cthulhu. I am Dagon.
Get this ugly bastard out of my face, Agent Hopper.
Yes, sir. Come on, Marsh. Move it.
Hoover, you got to evacuate the building. There's something down there.
All in good time. We found a key in Marsh's possession. A key he was most reluctant to give up. It must have been for the elevator panel, giving access to an additional floor at the very foundation of this refinery. All my agents are busy planting explosives to flatten this place to the ground. I want you to find a way down there and check it out.
Not a chance. I already told you, there's something down there. I barely got out alive.
I made it clear back at the asylum, Mr. Walters. I don't make requests.
Okay. But I'll be needing another gun. The doors are tightly sealed. I won't be able to open them.
The fuses are primed. You've got 30 minutes before this place blows. Move!
Strange. The gold is an odd whitish color. It's a secret gold vault. This must be where the Marshes hoard their wealth. Strange. The gold is an odd whitish color. This pressure valve controls the flow of gas. It's a valve for controlling the flow of gas. The doors bolted shut. The doors bolted shut. Thank you. The body's cold.
Get out of here.
He must have been dead for some time. He won't need this anymore. The door's bolted shut. Turn the bolt with my bare hands. Won't budge. Interesting. Can't pick it up. The gem is firmly locked to the pedestal by an ornamental claw. Staring at the statue's making my head pound. There's a large red jewel positioned over the doorway.
Found you.
It's nice of you fellas to show up.
What the hell is this place?
It's some sort of shrine, probably used by the Marshes for private worship.
And the oversized gargoyle?
That's no gargoyle, Agent. That's Cthulhu.
Fellas, this chamber's about to be buried under four floors of brick and metal.
Okay, Walters, let's get out of here before this place blows.